फिर से इस्तकबाल है साकिब मेहदी अली प्रोडक्शन में। काइंडली से टू यू प्लीज सब्सक्राइब साकिब मेहदी अली ऑन मैनचेस्टर ऑन कैलिफोर्निया एंड कैलाबोर्न एंड यूट्यूब क्रिएटर्स एंड देयर कंपनीज। वी आर गिव यू टू द बेस्ट वीडियोस फॉर द बेस्ट बेनिफिशियल वेज ऑल द मैटर्स एंड देयर नॉलेज एंड इल्म इज अ वेरी डीपली एंड परफेक्ट। So please kindly just see the hadith of Muhammad Arbi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the trees valuations, if resurrections is a starting and one of you has a sapling in his hand, which he can plants have in hands to do first in the earth. Save the trees and ignore the plastics. Means plastic crates. He can plants before. He stand up. He must do so. Means when the resurrections is suddenly come, then you will not stop the your works. When your work is a burning and birthing the trees, means the trees and environmental and nature environmental for this. So you grow the trees, save the trees. The Islam says, means Jannat and heaven is purely on the garden, on trees base. On the great trees you not see in the world, in the India, in the New Zealand's, and in the California, in the Melbourne's, in the America and Europe's. Yes, there is a tree is a very huge, and there is a no pollution to carry bags and plastics and etc. There is a only cleanness, and cleanness is a like for you, your nature, your hobbies. To grow the trees, the Muhammad Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, is the best way to life. And Muhammad Arbi sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, also says, someone thinks is on the road, please do this sight in the road, because someone is a difficulty for these things on the road. You put In the side of the road. The Muhammad Arbi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, it's the best hobbies and best habits in the life. First habits, you grow the trees, and second habits, clean the roads. There is a someone, big stone, little stone, and there is a gutter, open gutter. Alhamdulillah, this habitual and you growth, you will be good mankind in the world. Make good mankind in the world. Wassalam.